So you finally had enough. Maybe it's the weather, family, job, cost of living, low interest rate, COVID lockdown, economics, politics, retirement. Maybe you want more space or a different lifestyle. The list is endless, but the decision is final. You're ready to move, and Florida is your desired destination. With the mass exodus of buyers moving from the Northeast, California, and well, really everywhere, now more than ever, I'm getting calls and texts from people up north looking to relocate and move down to South Florida, which we love. So if there's ever anything in the world we can do to help you, please call, text, or leave a comment down below, and we will be happy to help. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. Please click the link below and we will send you our Moving to South Florida guide, which gets very granular in detail about what it's like to live and move to South Florida right away. We get so many calls from people looking to move to Florida, but Florida is a very big and geographically long state. Florida is 500 miles long and 160 miles wide at its most distant points. And many times people don't realize where cities are located. So today's video is all about South Florida, where it's located, which cities are included, and a brief overview of what it's like to live here. I've created lots of city and subdivision specific content, as well as cost of living comparisons on the channel. So check out the playlists that are gonna be located over here, or maybe down here, or over there, but they are definitely somewhere and you'll find them. And if you'd like more information on specific cities or neighborhoods, I'm always happy to talk with you or make content based on your needs. So please call, text, DM, leave a comment down below, and I'll be happy to help.
Boom!
Boom, we're live. It's Chris Igo, Igo Home Group, powered by RE/MAX Direct, and I am your local South Florida realtor. If you're new to the channel, I'm a full-time, full-service realtor with an all-star team that services all of South Florida. I make content to showcase exactly what it's like to live in South Florida. We'll occasionally add my opinion or thoughts on really anything I think will help educate or inform to help empower you to make the best decisions for yourself and for your family. I put out content twice a week, so please subscribe to the channel and hit the thumbs up button, as it really helps the channel grow and the algorithm really happy. So you've probably heard the term South Florida, but what exactly does that mean? What cities does it consist of, and what's it like to live here? South Florida is the southernmost region of the state of Florida. It's one of Florida's three most commonly referred to directional regions, the others being Central Florida and North Florida. It includes Broward and Palm Beach counties, Miami Metro, the Florida Keys, and other localities. South Florida is the only part of the continental United States with a tropical climate. And as with all vernacular regions, South Florida has no official boundaries or status, and it's defined differently by different sources. A 2007 study of Florida's regions found that Floridians surveyed identified South Florida as comprising the southernmost sections of peninsular Florida, meaning from the northmost point of Jupiter all the way down to the southernmost point of the Keys. But for the purposes of this video, I'll define it as our coverage area, which is from the northern city of Jupiter down through the southern tip of Fort Lauderdale. Essentially all of Broward and Palm Beach counties, specifically the cities of Boynton Beach, Boca Raton, Delray Beach, Lake Worth, Hypoluxo, West Palm, Wellington, Coral Springs, Parkland, Deerfield Beach, Pompano, Cypress Creek, and Fort Lauderdale. Yes, I know Miami-Dade and the Keys, as well as Monroe County, are also considered South Florida, but we don't cover them, so I'm not going to include them other than to say we've got incredible partners that cover them as well as every other region of Florida. So if you're thinking about moving anywhere in Florida, we can totally hook you up with one of our top realtor partners. South Florida is unique in that it's a cultural melting pot, with a significant amount of the population being from the Northeast and Latin America. There are cities that feel very warm and southern, country-esque, and others that feel like it's the sixth borough of New York City. And then there are others that feel like Brazil or Cuba. You've got the downtown city vibe in Fort Lauderdale, Miami and West Palm, and you've got the exclusive luxury feels of Boca Raton, Parkland, Delray, West Boynton, and Palm Beach. And then you've got the safe, welcoming community vibes of Coral Springs. Overall, South Florida is a warm, friendly, safe, welcoming place with many advantages to any other cities. The westernmost part of South Florida is only 30 minutes to the beach, so you're never really that far away from the ocean. You can be out there on your boat sunbathing, basically maxing out the South Florida lifestyle in no time flat. You can take an airboat tour in the Everglades, check out some gators, or you can take a dip in the Atlantic Ocean and swim with dolphins. You've also got access to major international airports and seaports in Miami, Fort Lauderdale, and West Palm, so it's ideal for the corporate executive or people who love to travel. And because South Florida includes West Palm, Fort Lauderdale, and Miami, you're never really that far away from Miami Beach, downtown nightlife and business, the ocean, Disney World, Universal Studios, or Busch Gardens. They're only a few hours away. Due to South Florida's robust population of seniors, we've also got some of the best doctors and hospitals in the world. Schools vary by city, and some of the best, most elite schools are located in South Florida. But there are some real duds too, and we will help you avoid them. Moving anywhere is stressful, and moving from another state or country is even more so. I hope you found this information useful. I moved here from New Jersey as a child, as did my wife, who moved here from Brazil. So we totally understand exactly how challenging it can be to move. And I can speak from experience in saying that living in South Florida has been an absolute blessing and suspect you will love it too. Over the last few years, we've helped hundreds of people buy and sell homes right here in South Florida, and we absolutely love it. And in spite of the incredible buyer competition that's out there, we've represented 19 families buying homes and negotiated over $2.1 million off of their contracted sales price and back into their pocket where it belongs. We can help you too. As 40-year Florida residents, we know all the best places to fit your desired lifestyle and budget. So if you're even thinking about moving to South Florida, you've got to reach out to me. Call, text, DM, send a carrier pigeon, a smoke signal, by any means necessary, because we've got your back when it comes to moving to South Florida. And until next time,